Everybody, if you're in the back there, come on stage for Pete Beef. While we're getting the whole crew of people on stage, I just have a few thank yous. Thank you to all of you for being here and supporting what we do here in this music hallway and all these students and their hard work. We wouldn't be here with a lot of you out in the audience if it weren't for you supporting them, so big thank you to you. All our admin and staff here at Wheat Ridge, thank you so much. You really do make this a wonderful place for these kids and a wonderful place to work. Our Boosters organization has set up a fundraiser at Mott Pizza up in Arvada for next Monday, all day. Delivery takeout, you can go up there, it's the one on Ralston Road. Go get some pizza, get some dinner, and help support the choir program. This year we had 7 kids audition for All County Choir. Raise your hand if you were one of those people who auditioned. Give them a big cheer. Always an amazing thing to see a kid go above and beyond and show their skills to audition for All County. And 4 people got in. Raise your hand if you got in. I think they're a little mad that I'm embarrassing them, but I don't really care. That's Maddie Bailey, Shanna Hewitt, and Jasmine, and Cody over there on the end. Right before Thanksgiving break, we went to Pomona High School and all got together and had our concert there, so a big congrats to all of them. I don't know how, but I had more kids audition for Allstate Choir. Raise your hand if you audition for Allstate. There should be 11 of you. Let me tell you, that audition takes guts. It's about 9 minutes long. You have to sing a solo, sing 3 scales, 4 triads, sing 3 intervals, identify 2 sight readings, and another rhythmic sight reading. It is a hefty load. There was one person I was talking to who said, all my college auditions were easy because Allstate was the hardest thing. And I always tell them the process of doing an Allstate audition teaches you so much. It teaches so much about nerves, how to handle stressful situations, where you're at with your singing skills, where you can get better, all of those good things. So each and every one of those kids should be applauded for auditioning because it's hard work. And it's always icing on the cake when students actually get in, and 5 were accepted this year from Wheat Ridge. Raise your hand. Ronan and Cam will be a part of the tenor bass choir in January, Talia and Cody in the treble choir, and then Shanna in the mixed choir. So we're going to have some fun downtown in January. Thank you to Warren Tech, who is here tonight, live streaming and helping us out. So there's students here who are wizards at this stuff that I don't even know about. So thank you for being here. Thank you for making this happen. Thank you, Vicki, for all that you do. And students, give yourselves applause. This is a good time. It's always fun to see how much they improve throughout the year, how our community grows and more connections are made. And I just want to say I'm so proud of each and every one of you. You all are amazing. And we're going to send you off with some more music tonight featuring some of our seniors. So thank you for coming out. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season, whatever you celebrate.
Thank you.
help moving things students in